Adawado Oba Atakwe
Isa
Oba Atakwe
Isa
Eno dole do yi magwalo
Eno
Iwe eno dole do yi magwalo
Eno
Oshomo le ma dole do yi a APC wo Election ariena wala ho ma se ma si eme so na asunu Opa mayahi wagima unite energy ni ma gbegbe ma kon wagima go opponent ma kon na mi ewe de nederio ore do wa we become number one again edo we kon we se awe na we obe keneri ma o so mole te ba APC yari o te do Aluga oro we no ma upo bu no so ametika e school na boy ametika o wa na mo ameyi ametika ibu hospital e ma so ni ayan ala ba yan we o tenu itoria
awu
e kwizi on o bia ezi papa o so mo le hia beri o wa na hia meti wina la dia Oh, man, we win a win. Oh, very Ladia. Oh, okay, ni malaho. Now vote in APC. Because APC, a near Baseki here, I tell you. Oh, Philip, you can't. APC, wa can't me? Wala, wa vote in APC, na me where? If we now, no, show me the women's where? If we may continue. Hey, man, no, they, if we may here. Nia continue. Ruda aneru. Opia iriagbon wa iriagbon aneru ne ohia pa obia ori hwe. Omo na ona ma be ri hwe ro. Apa sigo igo. Apa sigo igo.
Hey igo igo.
Apa sigo igo.
Hey igo igo.
That is your Kako himself. Please, it is time for the masquerade to dance. Everybody must shift now. Everybody must shift. Leaders, please shift. Please shift, please. Behind the red carpet, please. Please shift. Please, sir. Please, there's space. Please. Please, please, please. Shift, please, please. Thank you. Please. My honor and privilege to bring on stage the state chairman of the party, Barrister Anselm Ojezwa, to present before you all this honorable congrégé of men and women, our governorship and deputy governorship candidates, the state chairman.
Igodobigodo don't speak this or you go for the other places where we go. Is it because we are right, Loredo? APC! APC!
Obaseki for governor!
Obaseki for governor!
APC!
When I say Obaseki for governor, you say taking a door to the next level. APC!
Obaseki for governor.
Obaseki for governor.
Taking a door to the next level.
Many people have spoken. There is really not much to add. But I just want to recall, Chief Adu mentioned something about some rivers. You remember one place around teacher's house? There was one river there. That's not the river where Mami Water did. You remember Tom Line for Oselu? One river day there, that time. You remember Egosa Grammar School? One river day there. You remember Five Junction? You remember say Test Cemetery closed? You remember Maria Goretti? River Morocco. Una remember them? Where the rivers? Where the rivers now? Where mommy water? You know that was in Egypt. Now the Jews have left Egypt. We are now moving to the promised land. And somebody is suggesting that we should return to Egypt. Will you want to go back to Egypt? Comrade Governor has done well. Everybody has said so. I don't need to add too much. But what is significant in this relay race is that in coming up with a successor, APC being the party to beat, we started with about 16 people who came up to say they want to fly the flag of our party. 12 people picked the form. We went through the processes, and in the end, we picked a candidate. Today, I'm happy to announce to you all the 12 are still with us in APC. But look at PDP. Now, one PDP, because you know there are two, one snake with two heads. One PDP, they went with three people, now they are in three parts. They have half candidates, none of them or the others are with them. The other side, they have 1/1. But APC, we are complete. We are comprehensive. We are valid. We are authentic. The people love us and we love the people. And like the professor said, politics is about the people. But here we are. Let me draw your attention, because Edo State is a special state. It is unique. We have seen PDP, we have also seen APC. PDP for 10 years, APC for almost 8 years. So by this time, we know the difference. We know these people, and we know their antecedents. You know how they are with money. So, it is either you are giving it to them so they can put the money in their pockets, or you are giving it to APC so we can continue to work for the people. We have evidence, not just in Oredo, not just in Edo South, not just in Edo Central, not just in Edo North, all over Edo State, we have evidence of governance. And therefore, we stand tall. Before we came here, we had some people, numbering over 1,000, who came to government house in Benin just to tell Comrade Adams Oshomole, we have seen what you are doing. We will leave PDP. We are coming to join you in APC. Yesterday, we were in Ego. And in all my years in politics, I've been in politics since 1982. I have seen where leaders cross to other parties. I have seen where executives cross. Yesterday, I saw what I have never seen before. I saw a whole ward from Ego, both the executive and the members. They came with their register and they handed them over to APC. With this beautiful news, I am proud to introduce to you a man you already know, because he had to go around the length and breadth of the state to meet with all of us before he succeeded in becoming the candidate. I want you to meet and greet Godwin Obaseki.
Don't get that last Godwin, and I don't be my